God, this is the most embarrassing things I have ever seen in MMA. Just a couple of days ago, I made a video about Colby Covington dating a Brazilian UFC fighter, Poliana Viana. And it caused an outrage on social media. People were appalled to see a Brazilian dating Colby Covington, and it's because Colby Covington has said some horrendous things to Brazilians. Anyway, it doesn't matter now because Poliana Viana responded by saying that we are just a friends. Then somebody commented, "Colby Covington is getting friend-zoned?" And she responded by saying, "Yes, I already have a boyfriend." Oh my God. Oh my God, this is so brutal, man. Colby Covington was so happy, man. He posted this on his Instagram, on Twitter, smiling. We have a lot of people like Candace Owens saying that, "Oh my God, she looks beautiful." But in reality, Poliana Viana was trying to get some attention. She didn't want a dragon energy inside of her, if you know what I mean.
Dragon energy. When I see you, when I see you, you're dead. You're dead. I ain't playing. I was playing before. Hey, guess what I was playing for? I ain't playing before. I ain't playing anymore. I'm serious now.
Colby Covington just keep getting else, man. And I love it. Anyway, let me know down in the comment section, have you guys experienced getting friend-zoned by a girl you like? Click the subscribe button, like this video if you like. Stay safe, stay healthy. Goodbye.